Hey guys, my name is Clint, this is Derik. Welcome to the first vlog kind of video thing, where I'll be traveling around South Africa, different provinces, and I want to show you what we're going to do today. We're traveling to the northwest, traveling with this beautiful buggy that I'll show you guys soon, and we're going to load it with a lot of wood for people. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and I hope you guys enjoy the northwest. Okay guys, we're approaching the place where we're gonna buy the wood. It's just here in front. So these are some of the, if you don't know South Africa, some of the people that stay in this area, and this is the northwest. It's also quite known, there's a dam here called Hartepierspoort Dam, and here we are. We're gonna buy from these people, so we're gonna check now what they have and negotiate the price. This is how 120 bags of wood looks like, and we're gonna take this to some guys. We negotiated a good price, so we're gonna take these to some guys. Hey guys, look at that, first delivery done. Offloading the rest now. Hey guys, so this is the end of the vlog. Thank you for joining us. So from tomorrow, actually, I'm traveling through the whole of South Africa. I'm traveling from Gauteng, going through the Free State, then going to Mthatha. From Mthatha, I'm traveling to the Eastern Cape regions, to Western Cape. From Western Cape, I'm traveling all the way back to Gauteng. And yeah, I'm gonna document all of that, and I'm gonna vlog it and show you guys where I go, what I see. So please tune in for the next one. Subscribe, click the like button if you like this stuff, and I'm gonna show you some interesting people. There's some interesting people in our beautiful land, South Africa, and also we also have some awesome places that we go to and that we see. So all the best guys, cheers.